What the hell, Kasey?
What in the H-E double hockey sticks are you still doing here, buddy?
Hey, Barry, Christine. So good to see you both. What's up?
What's up is, I met this sweet little tenderoni outside.
At the strip club?
Yeah.
No. Outside. You bailed on dinner and then you didn't text me. I mean, that's not like you.
Oh, you know, I was just kind of been tied up.
Oh, well, I would say you left her hanging like an iguana in the Sahara Desert.
No. Okay, well, you're not dead or cheating. So, what's up?
Barry, man, what are you doing here? You should, you should probably go.
I want you to have this.
Barry, come on, bro. Barry.
No, no, listen. Ew, it's only right, okay? I came all the way here, and I was gonna put a nice little sticky note on it. But here you are. So, I mean, I guess the surprise pack is kind of kaput.
Yeah, I guess you could say I'm done with surprises for tonight.
Aren't we all?
Look, babe, I messed up. I came to work today. I was gonna catch up on some sales, you know, and I guess I got caught up. I messed up.
As usual.
Baby, you should go, you know, this ain't for me anymore. I'm an asshole, so.
No, you're not an asshole. Yes, you treat everything in your life like it's a sale to be made, which is really annoying, but you always call, okay? That's what I love about you, you always call. Okay.